ne amam fo twetwe nkomo afa eye wedding kese a e ba so enra no eye e hom popo ye se de omu hu no na me saka mama bi wo ha ah ofe de ofo ne kwa mi mo ne de obo ndi ni pa chike se
Asem kakra me ka show me so mo ye me maame ne me papa no die but me futu kakra me de be mo mo se odra o mo wo ma ye wele nha se de o mo wo akoma ma nipa bia o mo fa ho se de wo tie ye sri nyame se o nhira o mo na mo nkoso a enya sa do no ma obi bia na ye sri nyame mpa bo so ma o mo so mo nya nkwatete ewurade nhira o mo wa le di o mo hwe fri nyame bia o no ewurade nye ma o
Amen. Na mama lovely. Repeat it. Let's have no attention.
Amen. With us.
You wonderful people. Right now, I have my brothers here, and I'm going to interview them and ask them what they saw yesterday at the wedding. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Please, what's your name?
My name is Titi.
Titi.
And my name is Thomas.
Thomas. Tommy.
And I'm boy.
Okay. I just want to ask you a few questions about the wedding. How did you see the wedding yesterday? How was it?
To start, yeah, it was a very wonderful wedding. We played various roles in the wedding. I think it was the one
I was driving, and I was also given the opportunity to propose a toast. I think we were dancing
yesterday.
And then for myself, I was a groomsman, and I think it too was a groomsman.
I was also the groomsman, and I read the Bible reading, the wedding service. Mm. It's wonderful. I think it's the wedding of the century, or the decade.
Yeah. Okay. So, actually, were you expected, Michael, as I was asking, were you expecting much people yesterday, like the way they came yesterday?
Obviously, no. Yes. Why would you say no?
I wasn't expecting a lot because of the rain.
Okay.
But I was surprised to see, you know, the church hall was full to capacity.
Oh.
That was a surprise. And I think
for myself, because I know they are very popular people, they go to events. Bravo is his suits and, you know, his dressing. So he's gone to a lot of events. So I knew very well that a lot of people would pay back that compliment. So I expected that more of people. Yeah.
And I just want to ask you a last question. What do you have for the couple? Just tell them something.
I wish them God blessings, all the best. I pray that God will give them long life and prosperity.
Well, the same to me. I would wish them all the best in life. They've been wonderful couples. They've been kind. They've been supportive, helpful to people. They grace people's occasion. We wish them all the best in the rest of their marriage life. We look forward to seeing them most of the time.
And Brad,
I never had a chance to speak. As you can see, they were all doing the talking. So it's my time to speak now. Okay, to me, I was watching this, the wedding. It was on an advert.
Yeah.
I think you were there.
I did it.
What happened was, on one of the adverts, it says, there was a lady that you interviewed, and she was like, the Berlin people are ready for the for the people that are coming from the world. Yeah, so wherever you'll have to dig your clothes from, whether you're going to dig it from wherever, you'll have to get the clothes and bring it in. So, I mean, we all made the effort, but this couple, has, like my brother said, they're brilliant couples. I mean, they can dress for the occasion and they can shake the whole place. So it was an event that I was expecting. I was coming to see the German burgers. Burgers, you call them?
Yeah,
the German burgers. And then you're going to see the hamburgers and the
some people come from America.
From America,
from Spain,
yeah.
We from Sweden.
From Sweden and all.
Switzerland.
Even Ghana.
We know so much of these. They say they call them the burgers.
Yeah.
And the burger star dressing. So I was really looking forward to that. And they proved it.
Yeah.
What else can we say?
Brilliant.
Like I said, it's the wedding of the decade. The wedding of the decade.
And for Brabot, I would say that he's made Auntie Esi very proud. I believe that over beyond the outer world, they were very, very proud of him to have taken that step for Sister Martha.
Yeah.
So, I'm sure of this.
So, this wedding is more than you.
It's more than you. That's why this
is. You need to watch the video.
Zeros.
I had a chance to propose a toast. We did something different. You know, and this wedding, because it was so grand and so yopo, we actually made it yopo.
Okay, guys, thank you.
Thank you very much. Okay.